awang nupuk lamdamgi masing yam laban harol kayana masa marumdom lepca bangam nawa entrepreneurship ta mai onsi lagli. Ngasi ekhoina Manipur dagi masagi company linkhat chaduna miyoi kayabu thabak piriba mai pak laba naha oriba entrepreneur amaga unazari paudam ama.
Masagi jehi kuntra manga suraba Manipur gi nongmai bung pung makhong dagi Roshni Kumar Yambem Raja asigi khwaidagi mai paklaba ID company singi manungda ama linkhatliba naha oiriba entrepreneur ni. Madurai degi engineering degree loisin laba matungda mahagi yumda halaki amadi IT sector da thabagi awadba labor sina maram oiduna mahagna mahagi oiba company ama linkhatki ing sok leasing ani marida mahagna globis haiba mingi makada mahagi oiba IT company mahagi ka degi linkhatki Nasidi konung mamangda based over company asi chauthokre amadi raja asigi khwaidigi singda ningai waiba company singi marakta ama oire company asibu private limited company gi thakda pukhatkre amadi experience leroba staff kun manga company asida leri
today at least in Manipur we have around 15 to 20 IT companies that is small ones and all So most of them started in the last 3 to 4 years. And right now there must be something like 4 or 5 employees like that. So as per my estimations, right now the small market of the Manipur itself, it is feeding around some 100 plus employees in the IT sectors, leave alone the salary rents and all. So in the last 10 years, we feel that the industry itself is really moving forward.
Client based journey hana labuga loinana globics na malam sinba thungna adaba mamalda professional web design amadi development service ki kudongjaba piri. Web programming, mobile web design, dynamic web design amadi e-commerce website ki kudongjaba su piri.
We have a very big dream. Actually, we are planning to launch like a big product that can be distributed worldwide or at least for the Asia country. Right now, we are working on 2 products, and if lucky, we might get launched like in some other country outside of India. So, in the next like 5-10 years, we at least want to see ourselves right having some products or some service catering to outside India or globally.
Roshni Kumar ki mai pak pagi wari sina lamdam asom ki thapak fangdriba naharol kiyada masa maromdam lepjaba ngamnaba anoba thapak kiyada khong thangjin bada thona habduna chauna mateng panglakani